What's up, Eternal Sith fam? It's your boy, Darth Eternal, here with some awesome Star Wars news today. But before we do get into it, hit the subscribe, like, and notification bell so you're always in the know. Also, give a thumbs up to my last video that I just put out the other day, and go give it a like again. Like I said, it's a really good one, so don't miss out on it. Let's start the show because today's episode is a good one. Today, we got some reveal, some Star Wars leak on the one, the only, yes, Darth Vader. We got more leaks of him, and guys, they did not disappoint this time. So we have a couple pictures here of Darth Vader, of Hayden Christensen in Darth Vader suit. This is simply just awesome. So as we're looking at it, you know, we get to see him in it. This is just insane, guys. I still can't even believe we got this. Finally, we get to see Hayden back in the Darth Vader suit. Now we get to see him next to the chamber. We get to see him in it with the helmet. This was nice. This was really nice to see this, and to see this type of image, I don't know, I just get like these dark vibes with it, and I just cannot wait for it, because again, you know, this is 10 years after the prequels, so this is gonna be a really different Vader. I just can't wait to see what we're gonna get and what we're gonna see with this, because again, you know, we get to see Hayden reprising this role, and they didn't need Hayden, but they brought him back for a reason, because again, we know he's gonna be reprising Anakin. They did say he's gonna be wearing the Clone Wars attire, which is super awesome. I'm so happy that Disney, Star Wars, Lucasfilm, they're doing their thing. They're really giving this fan service, and in a good way, because again, fan service isn't always good service, but this time they really are diving deep into it. And it's nice to see that they're giving us, you know, Vader in, you know, the chamber, that we get to see him in the tank. This is awesome, and I'm loving it. I really, really am, and I think they've done such a good job showing us this, you know, and to see, you know, Vader walk up the tank is just so cool, and it's just so dark and ominous, and I just love it, and I can't wait. I really can't wait, because the hype is really real for the Kenobi series as we get images as time keeps going, because again, we thought that the show was filmed and it was done, but it's not. It's not wrapped up, guys. They're still filming as we are talking, as we are going. So that is one of the updates as well. So listen, they're really taking their time with this, because they could have been done with it, but they're not. And this show will be coming out next year. And I thought it was going to come out in April, but they're saving this show, I think, for the end of the year, because it's going to be that big. I hope you guys really enjoyed these images, and you know, you give me your thoughts and your ideas and your theories, you know, on what's to come and what you really believe. And I think it's cool we get to see him, like I said, we get to see, you know, him fully dressed up, finally in it, and it's good to see that he's gonna be the one behind the mask, you know, so I'm actually happy for that one. So good for Hayden. You know, it's a good day for Star Wars fans, and I'm ecstatic. So but anyway, guys, thank you so much for tuning in, as I have another video coming out tomorrow, so stay tuned for that one. Hit that subscribe, like, and notification bell so you're always in the know. Later, guys.